Every autumn comes the bear. Oh, look at that bear. There's a wooded hill behind our farm. It's a wild and rugged place with as many rocks as trees. There's a porcupine. Every autumn, after the leaves have fallen, the bear shows up. He walks out on the cliff where the ravens perch. He growls into the bobcat's lair. Fighting. The bear follows every trail just to see where the trail leads. He drinks cold water from the spring. So thirsty. You have a drink with the bear? The raccoon is hiding. And he claws a tall, straight tree. You claw the tree with the bear. And the chickadees fly away. The other animals hide from the bear, but he knows that they are there. He smells the scent of fox. So I smell a fox. Where is that fox? Oh, run away, fox. He hears a grouse bursting into flight. When the hill is white with snow, the bear climbs the highest rock and looks out over the treetops. Then, searching amid the boulders, he finds a den and he crawls inside. He finds a place to sleep. It's cold outside. Nestled there against the cold rock, with fat and fur to keep him warm, the bear sleeps the whole winter. Good night, bear.